Ted Busick and his wife Linda don't miss a week. Their numbers never change. And for years, the couple has been buying their Megabucks ticket at George Kayla Fine Foods in Barrington. 2 weeks ago, everything changed.
I ran out in the car and got the ticket, and I looked at the numbers and the paper, and then it was all over with.
What was your reaction?
A hysterical. Hysterical.
Tears?
Yeah.
A lot of tears.
That's what hysterical means.
Yeah.
Oh. The couple, married 47 years, held the winning ticket. The jackpot, $1.5 million.
I wanted to be patriotic and help the country with its national debt.
Ted, a Barrington zoning officer, joked about taking a lump sum, about $750,000, with the other half going for taxes. So what's next with all that cash? The Busicks have three grown children and say they want to sit back and enjoy it all and maybe do a little work on their farmhouse in Barrington, the same home where Ted grew up. Linda's already retired, and now Ted will get a break.
We aren't trip people.
No?
No. But he's going to retire,
That's
number one.
That's the big thing. I'm retired.
Because he's overdue, but
okay, so the big question is, how is that going to be for you if he retires?
Lucky woman.
Jim and Becky Califf, owners of the store where the Busicks bought their ticket, get $15,000 for selling it. They say they'll share a bit with their employees and save the rest. They're happy a local couple hit the jackpot, and they all agree, if you play the lottery, don't ever give up hope.
You never know. It might come true, and it did here.
Now, while Ted and Linda have a nice nest egg for their retirement, the state of New Hampshire has also gained from the lottery. Since its inception in 1964, $1.4 billion has gone toward education funding in New Hampshire. In Barrington, I'm Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.